What was that?
What's up?
What do you think of Clara?
She's just a little severe until you get to know her.
And then?
I wouldn't know.
She does seem a little tough to get to know.
I think it's an act. Come right down to it, she keeps the family and the company from falling apart. She can't afford to look weak.
How did you and Jessalyn meet?
I saw her one day and thought, this is the girl I'm gonna marry. And then I threw a rock at her face.
Like, metaphorically?
No, I was just a kid. I had a very limited game book. She still has a little scar. You can see it when she smiles. I'll never live that down.
I imagine things improved from there?
We became best friends. Then we grew up and became what we are. Or were. Or...
What do you think happened to Jessalyn?
Yeah, I'm trying to avoid thinking about it. I have a... My mind can get caught up in a real dark place. You know, when things around me get bad.
What do you mean?
Ignore me. I've been up way too long.
Do you know anything about Clara's past?
No. It's funny you ask.
Why is that?
I could tell Jess had something to tell me about Clara. She'd get so close and just stop dead.
She never told you anything?
I know Clara's mom died when she was young, and she ended up living with her cousin's family, but that's it.
So, you and Jessalyn must have dated for quite some time.
Actually, didn't start dating until a year ago.
Really?
We both dated other people, but nothing worked out. One day, Clara had enough and sat us down and said, "Everyone knows you're gonna get married. Go to it already." Jess was mortified. I took her out to the coast since that always cheered her up. We talked through the night, and by the time the sun came up, it just... Stop sounding so silly.
Since Colton and Jessalyn both didn't initially like the idea of going on a date, they don't seem to be into each other.
I'd better get going.
Later.
Sounds like it's coming from upstairs.
This time I did not start while I was playing the game, and I am adding the audio to the game afterwards using Movie Maker to see if the quality...
Time to recharge the battery.
To see if the quality of my talking is better this time.
Can't do that yet. It's not charged yet. All right. Let's see if all those oranges did the trick.